these are, you know, common side effects, but people aren't tending to feel too bad.
Here I am at St Thomas's Hospital, finally getting my first vaccine, and this is going to be the Pfizer vaccine, and the important thing is we're going to get everyone to log their vaccines and download the app so we can really understand first how many people do get side effects, how long do they last. We understand they're fairly minor at the moment, but also how quickly is it effective? That's the really important thing. Am I going to get protection in 10 days, 2 weeks, or maybe 4 weeks? That's really important to know. So the more people are logged, the quicker we can find out, and the more people we can make safe. So here we are. I'm a bit nervous about this, but Juliana's going to take me through it.
Yes, I do the app. I need your passport. So you will need to take.
Should we just got the flu jab, which I had in October, which is really straightforward. I don't mind other people's blood, but I don't like my own, so I won't look at this. Any joking, can hurt.
You need that for
the spine. Okay. And this card is just useful to remind people which vaccine they've had and what their next appointment is, because generally we're always going to be two vaccines. Initial one and then a booster between 3 and 12 weeks afterwards. Hello again. I'm just in the waiting area here where I've got to stay for 15 minutes to check I haven't had an allergic shock or any problem, then I'm free to go. And it was pretty painful. Painless, I meant. Now, what we want people to do is, everyone who's had a vaccine, is to either, like myself, log on to the app, and there's a space there that tells you whether you had a vaccine, and log which type it was. Currently, choice between the Pfizer or the Oxford AstraZeneca one. But if you haven't downloaded the app, you should be seeing these posters everywhere, which allow you to scan this and download it, or just download it from the website here. We'll follow you for the next few weeks to see how many people get infected within a few weeks of that first vaccine. How quickly does it work? It's really important, because once we know more about this in real life situations for the population, the NHS can make better decisions about exactly who to vaccinate and how quickly. So your help is really vital. So spread the word, spread these posters if you can get them, and share the app with as many people as possible having the vaccine. Thanks for your help. Thanks for logging. Stay safe.